Guns don't kill people.
Oh, I
You veto spilling five.
People kill people.
So I'm sitting here reading the Liberty Tree, and it says in nearby Carcer City, a good day for law and order as Police Chief Gary Shaver was cleared of corruption charges in a controversial decision by the courts. The right stuff.
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car.
This is Karate Kid.
He's in no trouble.
Thank you.